guys, did we ask Congress? Did anyone talk to Congress about this? That this is allowed? Assad uses chemical weapons and the US responds with a missile strike. It's a pattern that Americans have become used to, but without congressional approval, is it legal? President Trump doesn't ask for permission, but Democrats say President Obama did and that this is a new trend started by Trump. But that's not the whole story. I'm Anders Hagstrom and these are the facts. President Trump didn't ask for permission for missile strikes, but Obama didn't either. No, America's new tradition of committing acts of war without a declaration goes further back than that. In fact, the last time the US Congress formally declared war was in World War II. In 1973, Congress adopted the War Powers Resolution, which said the president can only deploy the armed forces with congressional approval or when there's a national emergency. But we've even left that behind. Bush Jr., Obama, and Trump all pin their actions in the Middle East on the authorization passed by Congress after 9/11. But can a 17-year-old authorization for the war in Afghanistan justify Obama putting boots on the ground in Libya or Trump sending missiles into Syria? Probably not. What's really happening here is that Congress has stopped asserting its authority, and the congressional approval attack is really just a partisan tactic used by parties when they're out of power. Democrats used it against Bush, Republicans used it against Obama, and now that Trump is in power, it's Democrats' turn again. Not exactly an honest solution, but until Congress relearns how to throw its weight around, presidents will pretty much have the authority to attack whatever country they want.
Boots on the ground. Boots on the ground. Looking like a fool with your boots on the ground.
Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground.